I've heard people talk about having a bodily sort of awareness, an intuition about their bodies, sort of knowing when they're about to get sick, where the sickness is coming from, what they need to do about it, what like dietary things they need to change. I'm not sure if it's a real thing, but if it is, I don't have it at all. I just don't have it. I don't have a good intuition. Not even intuition, just like, I just don't even think about it. I just forget what things might be affecting me and my mood and my general sense of well-being. For example, this past couple of days I've been feeling pretty flat, pretty depressed, and it didn't cross my mind until just like 10 minutes ago that it's because I took MDMA last weekend, like a week ago, which is obvious. From what people talk about having this kind of being in tune with your body, that sounds like something that would have been obvious. I also just like forget what I've eaten, or you know, forget that I have eaten, or forget what I've what I've put in my body. Like last night, I had a couple of beers, and then like a few hours later, I'd forgotten that I'd drunk beers, pretty much, and that they were affecting my mood. Anyway.